Our Fin and Feather Club has hunter safety class two times a year, and this was our first hunter safety class. We had 53 students, and they all passed, every one of them. We had quite a few that scored 100% on the test. Right now, they're out shooting the live fire. They're shooting the muzzleloader. They're learning about archery, learning the techniques of tree stand, and different things like that. The oldest one that I had was in her, I believe she was in her 40s, but she had never taken hunter safety, and she wanted to take endurance, so she took our class today. We encourage, when the kids sign up, we encourage parents to take and stay with the kids, and a lot of times the parents learn a lot more about hunter safety than they did before. Technically, according to the DNR, there is no age limit that we can take and tell them that we cannot accept them, but we do not like to take them unless they're at least 9. But we have had today, in today's class, we did have a couple of 8-year-old, and they did awesome. They did very well.